Jose Fonte, Yannick Carrasco and Nicolas Gaitan all endured a chastening start to life in China as they suffered a humiliating 8-0 defeat on their debuts for Dalian Yifang. The trio, who signed for the newly promoted Shanghai, mustered 24 attempts on goal against a weak Dalian side, who were prone to individual errors and struggled to keep possession throughout. The writing was on the wall from the opening minute when Oscar put the hosts in front. Before doubling their advantage on 24 minutes, Fonte, who signed from Premier League strugglers West Ham, then departed the action on 81 minutes. But there was still time for Wu Lei to grab a second before Hulk again turned provider, this time for Liu Wenjun to complete the rout. Carrasco, who is reportedly on a wage package worth £8 million a year in Asia,